Made the super what it is right now. Ooh, this is crazy.
If you guys need any work on your BMWs, of course, one-stop shop, Bavarian House. Everybody, it's incredible.
That's his daily, that's his afternoon cruiser.
Oh,
he just finished working on my boy's G80. This is crazy, guys. I'll throw in some clips of it here for you in a minute, but he snapped. He went crazy. Hopefully I can get a POV. Get some footage for you guys. He just picked it up, went full crazy with it. Full crazy with it. Anyway, I'm going to get back to chilling with the boys, but
like I said, one-stop shop, Bavarian House. Seriously, guys.
So everything's done to it.
It's 2,000 miles.
That's crazy.
That's a four-year warranty void, bro.
Oh, man. Oh, no. I got to get in. We're going for a ride in the G80.
This is how you do it.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, man.
The bucket seats aren't bad.
Yeah, let me buckle up here. Wow, the G80. This is unreal.
Damn, mechanic taking me for a spin?
Yeah, this is I'm telling you guys, this is the only place you should go.
Damn, this is crazy.
Wow, geez. So how much are we pushing, boss?
Right now it's probably to work out some
podcast.
Trying to work out some PI issues.
We just skated literally past that cop right there.
I cut the recording, but he said if he wasn't investigating some shootings right now, that we'd be facing a hefty fine. Yeah. Told us to chill out, drove off. You guys saw that. He was smiling. He was smiling. Oh my goodness, man. That was a complete vibe, guys.
See, that's why it's like, keep upgrading the B58 or save your money and get a G8.
Like, you know, like an SB8 or... Oh my god. I need a 2.
Oh. Jesus Christ.
Oh, thank you so much, bro. Oh my god.
I wasn't done, but I think we're done.
Yeah, we're good. What? Oh my goodness.
This is crazy.
I've never even rode in one of these. That was the, and like to go through it like that.
Oh, you guys send me that video, because I need to get a video. That's dude, insane.
Dude, yes, no problem, man.
Yes, exactly.
Oh my god. Guys, that was wild. I mean, this might just be an episode in itself. Just going for ripping the G80. Unbelievable. I've gotta do different things with the Super now. I mean, I haven't experienced power like this before, especially the way it was delivered. The Super feels great, guys, but this changed everything. You think...
The manifold on this and the center turbo really changes the sound.
Oh, so, yeah, the waste states too.
So there's a lot of differences.
I've heard of Valtronics or AW. I was like researching that for
money.
So long.
Yeah, I saved money. I knew they were the best going, so I was trying to, you know.
That was absolutely crazy, guys. The G80 is a monster. I was not prepared for that at all, to be completely honest with you. Blind spot. Alright. Dude. Absolutely crazy, guys. I mean, the power, the delivery of the power, the sounds, the Valtronic exhaust. Oh my goodness, guys. Anyway, we are on the way to meet up with Andy. We're gonna do a photo shoot with Wave Media tonight. I'm gonna try to get the Super cleaned up, getting some gas real quick. But yeah, I just wanted to come in real quick, let you guys know what's going on. You know, that was totally random. I just pulled up to talk to the guys at One about, you know, the party we're gonna host and stuff like that. So totally random, popped in to say hey to Andrew, and he's like, hey, let's go for a rip in the G80. I was like, say less. I can't give that guy and his shop enough praises. Bavarian House, one-stop shop. I can't say it enough, honestly, guys. Anyway, I'm gonna get back to driving. On the way to meet Andy at Wave Media right now. So I'll catch up with you guys soon. Later. I know you guys see the Supra. Come on. You're ridiculous. Oh man, he pulled up on us, man. He pulled up on us. He did that. That boy did that. Oh! He won't admit it, but he has one of the nicer Mark V's on this side of the neighborhood. Mine's aight. Mine's cool, but come on. He didn't even have to do anything to it. Oh! Look at this. Ridiculous.
the Clackamas Performing Arts Center. Check out this view behind me, though. What? Guys, this is what Oregon has to offer. I'm just saying, you don't see this in Florida. Don't at me. You know who you are. Bam! Come on, bro. We got the Mark V and the Mark V. Come on. Look. GR. So we're out here. This is, I don't even think this is the Performing Arts Center. I think this is like a high school or something, but we're at a middle school, low key. Wave Media in the house, getting some sick shots. You know the vibes. Don't even know what just happened with the G80, but you guys saw it. I'm still in shock. I'm speechless. I need a top mount turbo, more power. But we're here now. We're gonna get this shoot. We're probably gonna go to another location. I'll get some B-roll for you guys. You know the vibes. Come on, man. Get to it. I've got 1% battery left, but we're about to wrap it up at this spot. I'm going to charge the phone up, and I will catch you guys at the next location. This was a crazy shoot, guys. You're not ready for the photos. All right, we are out here. We're at the courthouse right now. Look at this.
What? You're not going to scream or nothing?
I'm doing vlog stuff.
Oh, I'm talking about him.
So we're out here. Let me focus on this. Let me not mess up my carbon. Hang on. All right, we made it. There's Waves, GR, Andy's sex machine. Look at that, look. He's ready. He didn't even know. He had the booty poking out and everything, yo. Yo, Andy. Yo, he doesn't even know. You had the booty popping, bro. Booty, yes, it's going in. And of course, like I always do, I'll throw in some clips. Oh, look, 8.6, guys.
Yeah, right there.
Over there.
You missed it.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, he just flew by. All right, guys, you know the vibes. Much love. Thanks for the support. Drop a comment if you like this Supra or if you like that Supra. I want to know down below. I won't be hurt. Let me know. I'm leaning toward that one. That's my boy.
Buy it.
72? No. Hell no. Oh, never. That shit is clean though. I'll give you one time for the one time real quick. Fire. All right, guys. I'll see you in the next one. All right, guys, I lied. We got one more spot. We're at the Springs right now. Check out the vibes. Oh, we got a waterfall, ladies and gentlemen. This is gonna be a really sick shot. It's a beautiful area over here. So I'm gonna let him pull out and I'm gonna pull my car in. I just wanna let you guys know we had one more spot to go, baby. One more. I know. Bro, this shoot's coming out crazy right now.
You should have parked there. I mean, where you were is fine. You got the waterfall.
This is gonna be a wild shoot, guys. Just wait for the photos. Follow the Instagram, @goodcake. I'll be putting the photos up there. This is gonna be a wild one.
Yeah, we have the mango snow. I can add a little bit of almond in there for you.
Yeah.
That's like very similar.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good morning. It is the following day after the G80 craziness with Andrew. Ooh, I'm still not the same. I need more power. I don't know if it's going to be a top mount or an upgraded twin scroll in the stock location, but your boy's going to get more power. I'm chasing that bag now. Thanks, Andrew. You know what you did. I think all the boys in that car now are chasing that bag. Anyway, I'm about to head out to Sunrise Bagels for a pop-up. Should be a pretty good turnout. Meeting a lot of homies out there. I'm running a little late, so I'm going to get to it. I'll see you guys at the meet. But come on, the Supra's, yo! We got Betos over here. We got Hiei over here. It's a vibe right now. So all the cars are pulling up. Little by little, they're getting here. I'm gonna get back to kicking it with the homies. I will provide you guys with some quality B-roll as always. You know the vibes. Happy Saturday, everybody. I'm gonna get back to it. So my homie takes this Porsche all around America, off-roading. He does camping trips in the craziest places. I'll link his Instagram down below. What's up, dude?
Hey, buddy.
How have you been, man?
Good, man.
Good to see you. Just getting some B-roll in for the vlog. Oh, yeah. I don't know how you keep this thing so clean with what you do to it. He says that, but look at it, guys.
Still pretty clean.
Yeah, I was just telling the vlog, you know, you go around America off-roading, camping, stuff that I would never do in the Supra, you're doing in a Porsche. So, props to you, man.
I'm gonna need a new suspension here.
Hey, sick build, man.
Oh, thank you.
This thing is wild. What's up, dude?
What's going on?
Chilling. This is crazy. I love it.
Thank you, man.
Thanks for bringing it out.
Lotus Ebora.
Yeah, I would never see him.
Yeah, it's like pushing like
200%. It's so cool.
It's just lightweight, though. So.
Yeah, very lightweight. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Like 1,000.
It's basically an underrated car.
Yeah.
Not a lot of people buy it.
Have you driven the BRZ FRS 86?
Yeah, I did.
How does it compare to that?
This one is a little... The steering is really tight.
Right.
So when you do corners, it just...
It goes.
Yeah.
Well, that sounds so fun.
Uh-huh.
Ah.
And it's pretty quick, too. So even though you're in the fourth gear, when you push the gas, it's just... It's still going.
And it's light.
Yeah. I drove the 86. It's just... When you do a third and you press it, and you gotta go second.
Yeah. Dude, thank you, man.
Yeah.
Are you on Instagram?
Yes.
What's your Instagram?
Like a JP Garage Customs, but I don't actually post much
okay.
over there.
No, just for, I do vlog, so I'm just gonna, I'm letting the YouTube
follow
you.
Yeah, I can
add
you.
Yeah, here.
Yeah.
So someone told me there's an SVJ here. So I'm gonna go see about that, because it might be a little sexual. I don't know. It might need an SVJ. This though.
We passed this on the way in. These are growing on me, guys.
Those wheels?
It's his car. I'm showing you.
Oh, this right here?
And the white car. It's his car. Blinds my brain. Smoking on. Thank the high my pain. I ain't going to lie. Shit won't change. Fuck the system. I ain't playing no games. Words like ammunition. Click clap position. One shot to your head. Information was given. Nigga, shut up and listen. I'ma show you a vision until your mind gone and missing. And understand why you living. Ass rappers, full-time actors. I could kill a track, even if I rap backwards. Fuck a studio, all a nigga need is a MacBook. And a little bit of drugs in the backwood. And I'ma start spitting my pain. All of this shit in my brain. I don't think nothing's gonna change. But there's motherfucking money in the bank. Ooh, yeah. Now my mind's on some other shit. High as a mothership, surprise. I'm staying bitch polite. With the pussy, I say hi when I'm coming in. Top of all that shit, but the truth, you ain't got it, bitch. Don't hit me up, I told her I will be there right away. Got your brother, put some poppers and sleep my night away. Wake up, feeling like this won't be the finest days. But it gets more better, smoking the finest haze. Everybody's stressing, looking for a blessing. My gym's a weapon, just to send a message. Everybody's stressing, looking for a blessing. My gym's a
fucking voices in my head. It's funny to see me dead before I see my mother wed. And I remember way back when I was dead. Broke, I was a fucking joke. Nobody wanted to fuck with me.
Remember
sleeping on my nigga real bed. Doing anything just to make sure his nigga fed. And now I'm recollecting all the fucking things I said just to get to where I am. And everybody wanna fuck with me. Remember bad bugs, bad sheets. I felt like old rugs. And now we finally made it out the damn slums. Remember bitches acting like old nuns. Now they brought that pussy like porn stars if a nigga wants something. And that's a damn shame. And that's a shame. If you press my nigga Ken, bullets ripping through your damn brain. And that's for anybody fucking with my click. I feel like easy, cause ain't nobody fucking with my click, y'all. And I will never sleep on the fuck, nigga. And I will never eat with the fuck, nigga. My niggas aiming at you, better duck, nigga. If you ain't about to fade, you better buck, nigga. And I will never sleep on the fuck,
nigga. BRZ Maru. What color is this? Changes so many colors. Oh man.
And it really depends on the one.
Yeah, like it was like midnight purple at one point and then it shifted.
Oh,
it's so clean. Thanks for bringing this out. Look at the plates. The plates are so sick.
Even the top.
drift diecast. Every meet. Drop homie a follow. You know the vibes. You know the vibes.
You know it. Always there.
Always here. B58, right?
S55.
S55? Yeah. Wow, dude.
All right, guys, that's going to wrap it up for this Saturday. Tons of amazing cars, good vibes. A lot of the homies are here, so I'm going to go kick it with them. But did you see that Ferrari? What even is that? Leave in the comments below what color you think that is. I know somebody out there knows the paint. Anyway, I'm going to get back to it. We're over here admiring our B58s.
Come on, does it get better than that, guys?
Trick question, don't answer that. Anyway, I'm gonna let you guys go. Have a great weekend. We might pop out tomorrow, we might not. Maybe I'll go to sleep for a change. I'm out here every weekend, so we'll see what happens. No promises, but if this is it, y'all have a blessed weekend.
Easy right now. I'm trying to tell you guys, you gotta come out here, start messing with these V-style boys and girls, man. They really put it on right now.
Where's the Jetta, bro?
No, you what? Oh my gosh, you saw the Jetta. As I take a hard pull off the mystic in no joint, I walk to the edge and close my eyes and take the biggest.